number 15 is in the books and taking third overall.
Going down, man?
Well, actually, yesterday's moto in school, boy, I crashed pretty hard and I landed on my hip and just my whole body is just really sore. And I got done, did a bunch of ice baths and iced it for a while, and I thought it was gonna be all right, you know. And I came out this morning and I woke up, I could like barely walk and barely start my bike, barely put my leg over my bike. And in the sight lap, I like, it's super hard to ride. And I came back to Mike, I was like, dude, I don't know if I can do this. And then he's like, just put away the pain. I was like, all right. So then I got a pretty good start. I came out third, and I gave it, you know, everything I had is what I could do. I just couldn't, I can't stand. Like, it's like, you know, you could do it and you know you could go the speed, but you can't because it just hurts so bad.
One of the riders that I work with is having a hip issue. I'm not quite sure what it is, but it's like a deep issue. It's a muscle, of course. It's his bad hip that he hurt a while back. So I don't know if you could get in maybe any sooner, because he has a moto here coming up pretty quick within the next like hour and a half, 2 hours. Yes, we're on our way now. All right, bye-bye.
Uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
Hey! You're here to watch him get tortured, right?
No, you're gonna fix him, right?
No.
What?
We're here to break.
That muscle strained pretty good. That's what that is feeling, right? That's why you can't lift that leg up very good, and it's kind of weak feeling. So we want to brace this up. It's nice meeting you, buddy. Let me know though.
We went to the chiropractor for my hip, groin, all this area here, leg. And he stretched it out quite a bit and he popped it. And it's feeling a lot better. It still hurts though quite a bit. And I don't know. Just gonna go out and just finish moto, and whatever I come out with, I come out with.
Coming up here, looks like you're limping a little bit. What's going on?
I took a pretty hard crash yesterday, and I hurt my hip, and I tried to go to the chiropractor and get it fixed, but it didn't really do much, and I know we got like 5 days till Loretta, so I just gotta take some time off and heal up.
How important was it for you to find those smooth lines out there dealing with this injury?
Oh, that was everything. It was, you know, if I wouldn't have found any smooth lines, I would have been able to finish the race, so definitely smooth lines was key.
That last moto, hip was hurting really bad, and I finished, and I ended up getting second overall, and it was really, really tough to ride. And this next one, I'm like debating what I should do, but I'm just gonna go out there and do the sight lap, and if I feel like I should just do it, I'm gonna do it and get my adrenaline going. And
we'll be right back. Southwell, Utopia, powered by Naveen, my mechanic Mikey, my mom, dad, sister. Everybody's helped me out so much, and Henson Racing for sure.
Well, congratulations. Jaisaac Sloan finishing second in the 250 Beast Dog class. Kevin Kelly, these guys have some true grit in them, riding through injury 10 laps